typically, you know, you ask somebody, what does an addict look like? And they will explain to you this particular look. She didn't fall into that. And so when Maddie died, I think it just was kind of confused people a little bit. Like, how did this happen? You know, because she was a good kid. Good kids don't get hooked on drugs and die.